Clients are always asking me about roof racks and cargo carriers that go on top of the roof racks. Great idea, can haul all your stuff and get it out of the cargo area of the vehicle. But the problem with that is they're threefold. They whistle a lot, so you can hear it through your sunroof. Two, they cause a lot of drag and slow you down and make your car also unstable. And three, because of that drag, you waste a lot of fuel. Now these racks aren't exactly easy to come off of the vehicle, so you have to find the instructions and the proper tools to release them. But once you're done your task, you really should take them off. Don't leave them on all year round. I used to have a neighbor who used to keep his bike racks on the roof. Guy didn't even ride bikes or do triathlons. He just left them on there all the time to look cool. But what a drag. It whistled, it dragged, and it wasted a lot of fuel for him. So get the proper tools and get these roof racks off of there as soon as you're done your task.